You've come all the way through this competition and have always looked the part. It's always an honour and a privilege to cover the final. It always serves up an absolute treat no matter where it's held. This is a great day to make Champions League history. The whole world will be watching. And that's the end of tonight's broadcast with me, John Champion, and my co-commentator, Mark Rollins.